Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we have ourselves a mega comparison video of Taskade versus Notion versus Asana. In this video, we will highlight the major differences among these tools and which one you should pick for your workflow. Let's get started right away. Now, before we start, a quick intro about Notion and Asana and what they do. Notion is a note-taking software and project management software that is used for note-taking, task management, and project management. Asana, on the other hand, is a platform for online tasks and projects. It was founded back in 2008 and the tool has basic features for teamwork such as adding comments. Taskade, as you all know, is an all-in-one collaboration tool that helps teams and individuals carry an idea from its inception to its execution with its wide array of tools for both teams and individuals to make the most out of their time and productivity. With that said, let's get started with the comparison. Number one, learning curve. When it comes to ease of use and learning curve, Notion isn't the friendliest app to work with. What Notion does and how to use it, you will need to invest a lot of time and therefore it has a high learning curve, which is not a good thing for beginners. Asana, on the other hand, is much simpler to use and takes relatively less time from a user's end to learn how to use it and get working. Taskade, on the other hand, according to us, is the easiest to use among the three because of its simple structure. It's quick to learn for beginners and also has a project interface and view system that lets users visualize their tasks in many different ways. Number two, interface. Notion's interface is clean, but its problem is the lack of a ready-to-use structure, which makes every user start from scratch, which again can be confusing and time-taking for most new users. Asana has a relatively simpler interface with a fixed structure and also three different ways to view your tasks in the free plan itself. Taskade, lastly, has a simple and super fun interface along with a well-set structure on different levels that keeps everything organized, and users also have five completely different views to indulge into. Number three, resources. When it comes to resources, Notion may have many features, but these features are not ideal for working with tasks and teams. Notion also lacks many advanced features for teams that other softwares do have. Asana, on the other hand, has many nice features, but again, lacks a few things needed for teamwork. It is also very restricted to projects and tasks, which makes it a little limiting for creative workflows. Taskade has the best teamwork features among these three. Text, voice, and video conferencing features, along with screen sharing in an all-in-one chatbot and Google Calendar integration with your tasks, makes it an all-in-one application. It also has other features like background customization and Pomodoro timer, so users can be more productive and explore infinite workflows and possibilities. Number four, pricing. Teamwork in Notion has a maximum limit of 5 guests in the free plan. In Asana, there are many features in the free plan, but to make full use of a team, users really need to upgrade to a paid subscription. Taskade, lastly, offers the best free plan all around. No limits on projects and users, as well as customization options, all included in the free plan itself. Well, there you go. We hope that we were able to explain that while Notion and Asana both are commendable softwares, Taskade does a lot of things better and is also easier to get into. Don't take our word for it. Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below and find it out for yourselves. Leave a like and subscribe for more videos like these, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.